let's not give the game away. There used to be an empty space, a photograph without a face. But with your presence and your grace, everything falls into place. Just please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. And there's no need to worry when you see just where we're at. Just please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back. Heavy words are hard to take. Under pressure, precious things can break, and how we feel is hard to fake. So let's not give the game away. Just please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. And there's no need to worry when you see just where we're at. Just please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back. And fools rush in, and I've been the fool before. This time I'm gonna slow it down, 'cause I think this could be more the thing I'm looking for. Just please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. And there's no need to worry when you see just where we're at. Just please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back. Please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. And there's no need to worry when you see just where we're at. Just please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back. Just please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back.
Hey guys, thank you so much for listening to my cover of Please Don't Say You Love Me by Gabriel Aplin. I absolutely love the song and I hope you guys enjoyed my cover of it. If you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe down below, because I post new videos every single week. And if you subscribe, you'll get notified every single time I do that. Feel free to comment down below to let me know what you thought of this cover, and also suggest other songs that you would like me to cover, because that would be amazing. And I was wondering if you guys would like me to do tags and Q&As like I did before, or should I just stick to covers all the time? So let me know what you think. And that is all for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Stay awesome!